In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to enable option trading on Robinhood. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna go over the process that you need to fulfill in order to enable options trading on Robinhood. Keep in mind that not all users will qualify for options trading. You will be able to apply plenty of times, and they are going to give you the results in a short amount of time. So first, for you to actually see if you are qualified, access your Robinhood account through the latest version of their mobile app. In there, tap on the account icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. This will open the account menu, and now you can go over to settings. In there, you will be able to scroll down until you find a section labeled investing or options trading, as I've highlighted here. Usually this is going to be under the settings, like I mentioned. If you don't see it here, you can also explore other tabs like the option to make transfers. Usually, if the option to enable options trading is available, all that you have to do is tap Get Options Trading or Enable Options Trading. Now, Robinhood will present you with an options trading agreement and a questionnaire to assess your investment experience and knowledge. You should answer these questions honestly. And afterwards, you just have to wait approval. Sadly, I cannot show you this full process on screen, but Robinhood is going to review your application based on your answers and also your account activity, so keep that in mind. They will notify you via the app or the website once a decision is made. Depending on the age of your account and on your experience, you will either be qualified or not. Like I said, not all users are immediately approved for options trading, but don't be discouraged. They will allow you the option to apply later after you gain more experience, and you just have to keep stock trading or increasing your account value. So if your application is denied, just give it some time and try again. I hope I was able to help you on how to enable options trading on Robinhood. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.